making the final 16 is
Philippines.
I'm nervous for you. What does it mean to you right now, representing one of the most, as you can tell, enthusiastic nations? What does this mean to you?
Y las rodillas todas chorreadas.
La cola de la mañana.
Well, I had to wait. You know, we got this new thing where we're bringing out the last four, and you just happened to make it. So that's what took so long.
The tension, the adrenaline.
Yeah, the tension and the adrenaline. I heard you work three jobs to pay your way through college. What's the worst job you've ever had?
Well, Harvey, I think new jobs comes easy when you work hard with commitment for your dreams and your goals. And now I can say that I'm a mechanical engineer, and also I'm representing a beautiful country of Venezuela.
Still in the competition is Jamaica!
Ay, no! No! Es una señora!
This has got to be a big moment for you.
I love Jamaica.
Jamaica was good.
This country, I love Jamaica. I really do.
Oh,
yeah.
One more spot.
This is all
Jamaica. See,
I
hopefully.
Mexico, Jamaica, killed it today. Because Las Vegas is Mexico.
Hopefully. Yeah. Congratulations.
It's Mexico time!
Hey, one last word.
Well, 77 women still hoping
Mexico,
to hear their name.
Mexico!
Mexico! Mexico! Mexico! Mexico! Mexico! Mexico!
Mexico! Mexico! 16 is...